in a million things to do with your family, but this story is not fake. Once there was a family sitting together next to a stone wall, and then after that they went away. Father was depressed of his son, going crazy. But when the father arrived, didn't arrive at all. Because the wind and flowers were suffering. The end of time. He never ever came back. Ever again. His son arrived from school. He wasn't very happy. Everyone was gone. He slunk out the door. And he never ever got home again. Rushed to the walls, and he didn't thought nothing to save his life. He said, "No one's here. Where should I instead?" But the killer came. A few eggs suicide, and you'll die forever. Even a single egg didn't done that, even a single crime, even a single one of them. Eggville was a happy place of murmurs and murderers. One of them were very unlucky today. Then zombie apocalypse came, he got nowhere to run. Bitten in the camp. Dead in the camp. When big the zombie became him, was it doomed? After that, it was burned to death 2 years. But it was that easy of making time. It wasn't that easy. I'm sorry, it's still here. So I'm out of the water to find more you. In this place. Then after that, he found this mask. Bueno, he did. He got into that mask. Year, he came back to kill his mom. Was